Hi, everyone. Hello, my name is Rich Mnisi. I'm a fashion design graduate from LISOF. Well, I could say that my love for fashion started when I was very young. I remember my sister would take a string and she'd tie it to the one side of the room to the other. And then she'd take soft red hair piece and like take it apart till it feathers, tie it on the string, and then it would end up on her head as this huge afro. And that really inspired me to create. Upon graduating, I thought, oh my gosh, Rich, you can't be a fashion designer. It's crazy. You're not a great designer and all these things. But then I got over it. I covered my eyes and I entered this competition called AFI Fast Track. And 10 months down the line, I was named like AFI Young Designer of the Year 2014. And that really inspired me to actually do something and actually start a brand, which was then called Earth. And it also highlighted to me that it's very necessary for my voice to be heard. So with Earth, I got to collaborate with a lot of different creatives, and I also got to refine my aesthetic. Then in August 2015, I collaborated with Gabrielle Kanemeyer and Kristen Lee Moorman on a photo shoot for my spring-summer collection. The shoot was really inspired by 70s youth culture, the LGBT, and also... Actually, I haven't been clicking the same, so no, sorry. So I was supposed to be here. So with the shoot, we used the boys from Faka and a few other models that really had like loud voices that were really strong. And I wanted to shoot this at my grandmother's house because that's where I grew up seeing family and neighbors dressing up, whether they're going to a funeral or wedding, they always dressed up. They take it as far as like buying new clothes, which was really ridiculous, but hey. And then that was actually later called Triple M. Manyalong Mafung Mikiting. Manyalong weddings, Mikiting parties, and Mafung funerals. So whatever they did, they just dressed up. So this is it again, I'm forgetting. So this is the shoot that we did. And after the shoot, I remember thinking, I also need to take a step into being confident and stepping into my own. And I changed the name of the brand from Oath to Rich Mnisi, because it was a very aggressive, confrontational way of getting to understand the brand and also understand my aesthetic and who I'm selling to and just like the whole business of fashion. So now I have my autumn-winter collection, autumn-winter 16, which was inspired by the Zulu tribe, just in their approach, the way they use color, proportion, and texture. So I incorporated that into the collection. And I collaborated with Maria McCloy on the shoes and Navarre and Marchand on the bags. So yeah, and I also think of myself as like a musician. So this is my second album, and I'm gonna play a few tracks for you guys. Enjoy, thank you.
See, you're not being yourself. 'Cause usually you're down for it. like you don't even know.